Here is a 2015 Graydar filly out of Ben's Boots by Louis Quatorze, named Touch of Grey. This filly is from the young stakes performer Ben's Boots, dam of the promising 3-year-old colt Oxford Lane, a $125,000 yearling who ran third to Bitumen in his debut at Churchill in June, then returned to be second in a Fairgrounds maiden special January 21st. Ben's Boots is herself a half to three other stakes horses, including stakes winner Call Me Clash. Touch of Grey, a 2015 Graydar filly out of Ben's Boots.